felt like the end of the world. The first time that I felt my heart on the floor like that, and felt like I was never going to get over it, like I was never going to be another boy. And because I was so, so heartbroken, everything felt like the end of the world, and I was a little more open to letting him back in. You know, try to do all the things he promised he was going to do, get things right, and, you know, try again. But there was always this little voice inside me that was like, Joe, it's too little too late. Come with me.